your name?
I'm Eden.
Eden, what did you think of the tour, Gillian?
Really cool, all the buses and stuff.
All the buses. What's your name?
Lewis.
What did you think, Lewis?
I think the same as my sister, Erin.
I think the same. What do you think?
What do you think about the torch?
Yeah, what's your name first?
Kieran.
Kieran, what did you think when you saw it?
This is not happening.
Was it what you expected? No. What's your names are first?
I'm Henry.
You're Henry.
And I'm Finley.
And what primary school do you go to?
Emperor
Primary School. What's your name?
John.
John. So what did you think of the torch relay?
I think it went too fast. A little bit too fast.
Yeah. I didn't really get to see it because it was going quite fast and quite a few people were on the way.
You could see it. What did you expect?
I thought it would just be there for, you know, I thought it would, it wouldn't just sort of run, it would sort of go a bit lighter. Like not run, the torch bearer not run really fast.
Yeah. Or like stop a little bit.
I think it was good how they had all the
enjoyed it.
Trucks and the buses and everything.
Good. What's your name?
Neil.
Neil, what did you think, Neil?
It was good and amazing.
Is it what you thought it was going to be?
No, I didn't think it was going to be that big. It was really quite amazing.
There's a lot of people in Tomintoul today.
Yeah.
Yeah? There's more than you've seen in Tomintoul before.
Yeah.
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 There you go. All right, we'll let you go.